Dixie has taken us to Mel's Diner in downtown Yakima on our way to Snoqualmie Falls. We had a nice breakfast, and when we went to pay, all we heard was sweet tea. How nice. Thank you, whoever that was. birds are rolling in around us up here on the summit. This is our air conditioner in our room. In the mountains, they don't have AC. You just crack a window open or you deal with it. But when it gets hot up here, this is what you use. Notice how the clouds are coming down from the mountain and rolling into where we're staying. Up here at the summit at Snoqualmie Pass. This is Vince and Janice at the summit of Snoqualmie Pass, and they're going to tell us about their 1914 tee.
Well, I got this car in 2009, and my first model tee was a 1924 that I restored when I was 24 years old, and I sold it, and I always regretted it. So in 2008, I decided I was going to buy another tee. And I searched for a 14 because I like the acetylene lights and I like the look of it. And I looked for several months and I found this. And it was in St. Louis. And I went out and picked it up. And we love to tour in it. And it's pretty much all stock. I have a rust over end in it. And everything else is pretty much.
How has it been handling the roads you've been taking today?
No problem at
no
all.
No problem? Janice, how have you enjoyed the tour?
Every day.
What have you enjoyed most about it?
Seeing the different parts of the country.
Have really you been this far west before?
No. And really being able to appreciate food on our table. People together. So it's been great. Every day. We've had a great time. Every day.
Well, we have one last day to go and hope it's a sweet one. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Kirsten standing by Dixie, and she was here in 2009 when Dixie was here in 2009 for our centennial run of the Ocean to Ocean.